Hey guys, it's your boy Cabrera, and welcome to the 50th episode of my FIFA 16 Liverpool career mode. And yeah, 50 episodes. Not a lot of things get to 50 episodes. I want to thank you guys for all the support you've put into this career mode. And past crew mode from past FIFA's. It's what you should. Well, means a lot, really does. Of course, this is a special. So, 50. He is a big ass number. And this is five games against Crystal Palace and Everton, so I'll have a Merseyside derby. And if results go my way, I could win the league in this episode, which, you know, would be nice. As you see, I'm putting out the first team are still a bit tired after playing two games in quick succession in the last episode. Of course, I won the Capital One Cup and then beat Aston Villa in the league. Read the situation perfectly with that interception. To win the League Cup, I beat Man City, in case you missed that episode. Now, it's an early yellow card for, I think it was Delaney.
Proceedings here not ideal at all for that.
Oh no, Hunt.
Any complaints with the challenge and the decision?
I don't know. Palace is no, there's off by heart. That's plan. See, near left footer.
Not even close.
Didn't get that could have put that a little bit closer. Oh well.
They tried to keep it.
Straight in again. Again.
Interpassing.
You can't say he's not doing his job.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
Seems like everyone wants to foul Ibe. Knows the has getting in on it. That's good
support as they build this attack. And the ball's gone.
The corner? Yes, it is. Thank you very much. And it's Hunt again. I have a feeling Ibe is going to torture this poor guy. The remainder of the match.
Cleared the ball. Abel Hernandez. Liverpool take over possession again. Liverpool penalised.
Try and get the ball accidentally fouled. Zaha. Does still go both ways.
Free kick here in a scoring position, no doubt about
it. No, I'll foul Hunt and pass a free kick in a good position.
You've got room to hit this.
Oof, good save from Dragowski. Wow, that was a terrible corner from Palace.
Hunt.
Oh crap. Accidentally pressed X thinking I would miss the ball. Oh.
A
are pretty poor cross. Cross? Was easily dealt with.
Cecilio. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here.
I up against Hunt again. And was a throw in this time also.
And the throw with a bit of urgency about it to keep the attack going.
Moreno. I'm not sure.
Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
Costa! Jackass! How did you miss that? Maybe it was
now a shot.
Oh, and he had a chance to redeem himself almost immediately, but no cigar.
Now Hunt.
I am not sure. Draw knife penalty. Hey! get mad.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going to see yellow.
Yeah, clipped him from behind, and he can have no complaints. It is a penalty. Is I am not sure the best man for the job? 73. Not exactly the best, but he'll do. As he will indeed do. Ooh, as he magically runs through the post. Australian celebration. McCarthy did go the right way, but he just didn't. The ball was just too high for him. He thought I was going low, I went high.
So it's 1-0 here as the halftime whistle goes.
Seems to be a bit of a running gag for us against Crystal Palace. A late penalty. We take the lead. You can bet our party who will be pretty pissed off about that penalty as well.
Good first half in the second period, which is now underway. And that's a cross the field to try and switch the play.
Ivers been hands down man of the match so far. No, why not? So has the goal.
And now he's looking for some
support. Pretty much all of my attacks have been coming from this left hand side.
And that's dealt with the problem. What about that penalty technique?
Oh wait, it's a corner? Okay, I'll take it. If you say it's a corner, I'll believe you. I clearly missed the, when it hit the Crystal Palace guy. And that is a terrible... I want to say that's a cross from Fernandez, but I don't know. I can't be sure.
And coming up for you on EA Sports, the
fixture
for Crystal Palace, they'll be hosting Southampton. Yeah, a lot of people have been talking
about the way of the cross. Good job, Moreno.
Straight to the opposition.
Seriously, look at that. Everyone is trying to foul him.
Last touch was poor. Douglas. Real good contest between these.
Yes, good job, Moreno. Oh, he lost it straight back. I take back that praise, Moreno. Do you take a note from your friend Mattia here? He got the ball and he kept it.
That will be Liverpool's throw.
Anyone throw? Ooh. Ooh.
Iturbe.
Iturbe! Ooh! Is that a goal kick or a corner? Couldn't tell if the keeper got anything on that. As it was going out, he didn't. See, fair enough. Like I said, I couldn't tell if the keeper got anything on that or not, so I'd like to assume they... Even if it was corner and they gave it goal kick instead, considering I got a questionable corner there a minute ago. Well, I'm not going to complain.
Well, they're wasting no time with the throw here. Liverpool take over possession again. Cut off!
Oh, what a rocket from the German! 2-0, Emre Can has wrapped up the points, surely.
Look at the net pull.
And I am going to be that much closer to the league title for the third season running.
Restarting at 2-0. Crystal Palace have a substitute getting ready. Douglas. It's getting very desperate for Crystal Palace.
Well, it's not going to be a complicated approach now. Long balls into the box from any angle. It's all about trying to win that first header.
It bit it off the referee.
Cheeky tried the back heel. Quite come off. We should win now.
The hell? What kind of passes are those? I'm pressing X. Pass it to John. And they're like, ooh, ooh.
Well, if they play like this, can he do it?
Crap passes.
Straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice.
Here we go. I was hunt well and truly beat. He deserves a goal! Oh, McCarthy denies him. If it was me, if it was up to me, Jordan Ibe hands down would be man of matching this match. It's Herbie! Why not? He forced the corner, so there's Ibe. We got our chance. And there's the full-time whistle. It does end 2-0. The goals from Emre Can and Iheanacho will seal the win. That much closer to the league title. It looks like Emre Can is... Oh, he was joint man of the match with Joe and I. Not sure where I gave it to. I would have given it to I, but they gave it to Emre Can. Which, you know, fair enough, I suppose. But yeah. like I'm still 22 points ahead. Still waiting for him to go up. To 76. As soon as he goes up to 76, he's worth that bit more. Boom, there it is, finally! Feels like I've been trying to get him up to 76 for months. The gap is still 22 points. But now there's 3 points less available. And I saw that. Theo Walcott got injured for Arsenal. I don't like to wish bad things upon my position, but without Theo, Arsenal will struggle without Theo. The wrong buttons. Wow, Arsenal won 4-0 at Southampton. I play Everton 4 days before Arsenal play. So Arsenal, I'll hopefully send Arsenal into their game with Sheffield Wednesday with a gap of 25 points. Can I still win the league so far? Probably doubtful. Hang on a second, when is... Oh, my game is the Saturday. So unless... I don't think I can win it in this episode. Unless, if by beating Everton, it probably won't declare me champions, even though I will be 25 points clear with only 24 remain, but Arsenal will still have to play one more game. We'll have a game in hand after this, so pretty self-explanatory, isn't it? I needed, like I said, I could win the league title, but I said and that I needed results to go my way elsewhere. Southampton didn't do their job.
Well, we've got Barclays Premier League action for you. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me
what?
Is
I'll definitely win it in the next episode. Whether Arsenal beat Sheffield Wednesday or not. I'll definitely seal it in the game against Bournemouth, which will be the second game of that episode, because of course I have a comfortable league against that league Bilbao, so I don't have to play that match.
Starts with Aymeric Laporte as the centre backs. Gareth Bale starts with Marco Reus in the wide positions.
Just second leg.
A couple of changes for Everton today.
Bale.
Leighton Baines starts looking to continue his
work.
Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today.
Carter Rodriguez. Coutinho! Oh, offside. Brilliant.
Throw with a bit of urgency about it to keep the attack going. Lukaku. Liverpool, we know they're looking good, feeling good. They had that away win recently in their last game, actually.
Graham will deal with that pretty easily. Prayer.
I don't think it'll be in doubt for them today. I think they'll win.
Into the attacking
pair. Go on, Gareth. Ooh, good save from Joe. Like the palm of his hand there. Save from the sweeper.
Good distance.
James Coleman, he has to get rid of it. He couldn't risk losing the ball in the box.
Rodriguez.
I can easily get it back in there.
Ease the pressure.
Not if I give the ball away that easily, though. Royce.
Ricardo Rodriguez.
Rodriguez. Oh, crap.
He saw it coming. Darren Gibson.
I did not mean to pass it to Lukaku. It doesn't matter, they wasted it. Great. Gibson lunging in, what is he doing?
Gareth Bale. Now he's looking for some support. One possession back with that tackle.
Nah, interesting clearance there from Bayerton. Straight out for a corner. Oh, Correa! The rebound, the keeper was his opposition. Whether I hit it too hard or I shouldn't have hit it first time, one of those led to the mistake. I didn't bury it. Oh, that was the chance.
Darren Gibson. Royce.
Royce.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Stops. Build up a play. Fourth back. Ah, giving it away again. Why am I so sloppy in this match?
The away game on the ground of the opposition here.
Well, if they play
sloppy, sloppy passing today. It's not even the game that's doing it. Normally the game fucks you up with your passing. But all this has been my mistakes.
Nathaniel Clyne.
Ricardo Rodriguez. Ah, the keeper didn't even have to make a save. Drilled it straight over the bar. Coleman.
Lacazette.
Carter Rodriguez keeps it in. Brilliant. Try again. Royce. Scored late in the first half against Palace. Maybe there's a late goal here. Royce. Yes, there is. Would you believe it? It's like a freaking replay. Hey. Hey. Except it's not a penalty this time. It's a... he run into the box.
Take another peek at that goal.
And Marco Reus buries it in the corner. Again, it's the left-hand sided player. Like in the first game with Jordan Ibe. Except this time, Marco gets his goal. Well, it's a reward. Although, to be fair, had it been a penalty, the goal scorer would have been Royce anyway, because he takes my penalties.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
So for the second, so in both games I score a late first half goal to take the lead. In the Crystal Palace game, it was a penalty won by the left-handed sided player and converted by the striker. In this match against Everton, it's a goal. It's a well-worked goal scored by the left-handed midfielder. And even if he had won a penalty, like I said, he would have been on the penalty anyway because it's my penalty. So. Yeah, nice, sir. He's second half goal! Oh, Correa! That's exactly my reaction as well.
He's got the ball back.
Bruce is one of the throw off Lacazette.
Ricardo.
For why he went back to defend, but he did.
Coutinho. Well, he has got a chance to get across it.
Bale, are you serious? Twice I've hit the bar in the first. At the start of the second half.
It looked as though it maybe should be a goal, but in fact, the technology.
Yes, thank you.
Ooh. And the decision comes so quickly, which is a real bonus.
To the man's.
Got in and blocked it.
Then you find Coutinho.
He's got a chance to cross.
Laporte.
Rice.
Where's penalty? Imagine if the referee had actually given a penalty there.
Throw in for Liverpool.
It's out for a throw to me.
Rafael Varane. Nathaniel Klein.
That's another throw. Thank you, Kevin Moraes.
Ball out for a throw. Very good. Intercepting play there.
So I'll take that.
The positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
Carlos Rodriguez. Bruce. Go, Marco, go.
We're presenting the quarter-final FA Cup fixture. Liverpool, they'll be facing Swansea City away from home.
Jim is coming out to do his defensive duties and doing well, to be fair to him. Coutinho. To the man. Out. Muscles, Galloway. Surely. Come on. Oh, for feck's sake. Although it was around about the 70th minute I scored the second goal against Crystal Palace. Wait. Oh, Neymar, why didn't you get the ball? I mean, he almost like didn't want it. He's been pretty anonymous in this match to be, for some reason, with Neymar. Rebound on the ball? Oh no. No. I was actually holding my breath thinking, don't you dare give a goddamn penalty. Because knowing this game, it would. Although, if this was pre-patched, that probably would have been a penalty. And I would have been absolutely furious. Like, I would have probably ripped the disc out of the PlayStation and thrown it out the window.
With these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been.
You be careful with that guy and ball. Get rid of it, Laporte. I've done straight to Neymar. It's 2v1! It's 2v1! It's 2-0, surely? Yes, it is! I'm gonna win the second game, too. Oh no, it's a little later than the second goal against Crystal Palace. It's not exactly the brilliant long ranger that Emery Chan scored, but they all count. It's 2-0. And it's by some miracle. This is.
What impact will that have on the next game?
Perhaps. Maybe Sheffield Wednesday will make this a result that wins me the title. Obviously, like I said, it will still be in the next episode where I'll be confirmed, because...
McCarthy, good link-up. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount.
Oh, they're also perfect. Get rid of it. Just lash it down the pitch as far as it will go.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Put Baines under pressure.
James McCarthy. To Gibson.
Yes. Coutinho, get rid of it. Yes. There's a full-time whistle. Oh. Oh. There's only one guy back again anyway for that counter-attack. Did Everton go all attack or something? Is that why their defence went to ratchet for that second goal? Anyway, it doesn't matter. The 3 points wrapped up, and until Arsenal play, it is a 25-point gap. Wait, are Arsenal still in the FA Cup? Oh, they're still in it. Hang on, how are they playing in the Premier League and still winning the FA Cup? They should be playing their match, the Premier League match against Sheffield Wednesday when I was playing. So you're gonna make me wait till the next goddamn episode because this game is retarded. Well, nothing I can do about it, unfortunately. But that is really goddamn stupid. So in the next episode, I'll play the FA Cup game. Did I say the Capital One Cup earlier? I meant to say the FA Cup if I did. I might have epically failed just there. Anyway, you guys know. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure you don't miss the next episode because I will definitely be crowned the Premier League champions. Smash the like button. And if you enjoyed, if you're new, make sure you hit the subscribe button as well. Well, until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.